Since we RV full time, sometimes the RV parks don't have playgrounds or stuff for the kids to play with. So we carry our own ninja course that Sky bought with her own birthday money. And now they have endless amounts of fun. All we need is two trees to hook it up to, and they're all good.